Have you ever wondered why those awaiting execution got to pick their last meal? Since they undoubtedly committed a serious crime, why should we let them have anything they desire? Because of what they go through, some people believe it to be a kind gesture, but you might be surprised by the actual reason. This practice started in ancient Greece, where they believed you had to feed these criminals, or else they would come back to haunt you as a hungry ghost.